Your town grows. Your town changes. Your town celebrates. And your town talks. Join us as we learn what all the buzz is about on Talk of the Town. When children can't visit the library, the Wake County Library Bookmobile visits them.
We are a preschool early literacy bookmobile. We serve the eastern part of Wake County. We serve about 35 centers.
So come on up and we'll check your book out. Listen for the beep.
There we go. Beep. That is our goal, is to provide quality literature and services to the children and the teachers, you know, that they see quality programming. We do programs while we're there, and they get a library experience. So that they, you know, these are children that may not go to a library, so they get to have a library experience of what it's like to go to a library, pick a book and check it out, you know, something that they really like.
We were excited to ride along as the Bookmobile visited Heather Park Child Development Center and Mariah's Christian Preschool Center.
When we pull up and if there's windows, you see the kids, they all run to the windows and they're waving.
Children enjoy the variety of books. They look forward to getting on the Bookmobile. And I mean, that in itself is a treat. What we're trying to do is instill a love of reading in these children.
All children need a good foundation of certain skills to be able to learn to read.
Learning to read is an awesome task. Knowing the alphabet and spelling your name is a great start.
J-A-D-O-N.
Hopping on board the Bookmobile is another step toward a lifelong connection with books.
I like to get books.
What book did you pick out today from the Bookmobile?
A baby one.
The first Bookmobile began traveling around eastern Wake County in 1942. It ran through the rural areas of the county for 30 years until funding ran out. Thanks to grant money, the program found new life in 1996, and since then has even survived one Bookmobile catching fire.
I've been doing this for over 30 years, and it never gets old. Never gets old. It's a nursery rhyme characters or stories around the Bookmobile, and of course they recognize that. They see that. It's like, oh, there's, you know, Hansel and Gretel, and there's the old lady in the wood, the old woman in the shoe.
In addition to offering a traveling library with shelves of interesting books, the Bookmobile staff presents story time, which often includes puppets. The young audience is mesmerized as stories come to life.
Do you know what Max is?
And you will get,
oh, very good, an astronaut. Oh, you guys are so smart. Do you want to guess where Max just came from?
Oh, space.
Yes, very, oh, wow, you are smart.
Space.
You guys are too good. Yes, Max just went on the trip to the moon, and oh, he's a little out of sorts. He's still kind of floating around, because in space you float around.
Sky.
That's right.
When the Bookmobile staff goes into the classroom and talks to them, brings the stories to life, brings the books to life, that is something that we really, really enjoy and we really appreciate.
The Wake County Library Bookmobile goes the extra mile to make sure all children experience the magic of books.
Even when you're reading a story and it's the element of surprise and just the look on their faces when you're telling a story, if they like it or, you know, the surprise and they get into it and they're glued to you, and, you know, it's magical.